If you're in the parking lot or if you want to go watch on the Super D, I would head to Blood Rock.
Hey, guys. It's Sean, your broker extraordinaire. It's your Tuesday morning. It's being shot on Saturday. Sorry about the wind, by the way. In Birmingham, Alabama, at the Oak Mountain State Park for the Bump and Grind. It's a race we do. As you can see, we've got the St. Augustine team logo. I don't know if you can see it in the video or not. We've got it on the helmet here. Thought it might be fun to do this. A few things I forgot to cover last week. We had some price reductions on 4635 4th Street. That's Kim Stacy's listing. That's down $10,000. It's now $89,000 and about $15,000 on 168 Turtle Bay Lane. Ocean views, ICW views, gated community pool, private beach access via the Turtle Tunnel is now $334,900. So that's it. Really, the only issue we have kind of ongoing this week is that if you've got a price change, please email it to me or put it in my box. If you've got a new file, a listing, or a pending on an existing file or a pending buyer that we don't have the file for, put it in my box. I just need to know it's there. It's not my rule. It's Freck. It's the law. We got to have it. So I think that's the only thing we can think of this week. We've had a great week. We've had a great month. We're so proud of all of you. We're kind of fumbling our way through our first property transactions or our property management. We're actually doing a very good job. Sometimes it feels like we're fumbling, but we're actually doing a very good job on those. So if you've got any rental prospects, get with me and we can see if you can get a tenant placement fee. And that's pretty much it. So coming to you from hopefully not my last bike race, hopefully I get through it safe and sound and with a good placement. But St. Augustine here, St. Augustine team represents here in Alabama, big mountain bike race, and I will see you all next week. If I think of anything else between now and Tuesday when you see this, I will put it in the body of this email. Have fun. Make sure you take time out for the things you like to do and to be with your family on the weekends, because you'll burn out and you won't enjoy life much at all and you won't be a very effective real estate agent. So again, apologize for the wind. It's blowing out here, and have a great day. To the best agents in St. Augustine.
We're underway. Next up, I need the 19 to 24 men only to roll forward. 19 to 24 men only. Move on up, gentlemen. 25 to 29, move on up right here.
Come on, let's go.
25